We are at Commodity Classic today visiting with Randy Minton. Randy is with Pivot Bio. And Randy, a lot of buzz around Commodity Classic right now. A really neat product, you guys, series of products you guys have on the market. But we want to talk about that specifically, what you guys are bringing to the industry, especially as it relates to us in Ohio when we look at nutrient management, water quality, and a lot of environmental issues there. Tell us a little bit about what the excitement is.
Oh, you bet. Pivot Bio is one of the first to bring a solution for a different type of nitrogen management. We have a bacterial product, a microbe that is fixing nitrogen on corn roots. This product is producing somewhere around 25 pounds of nitrogen per acre. It's fixing nitrogen and turning that around and supplying ammonia to the corn roots directly. One of the other benefits is that we're not seeing any leaching or loss from runoff with this product, so it's providing a consistent supply of nitrogen to the corn through some of the most important stages of crop, which is V5 to about R2.
So let's talk about this product. How is it applied? When is it applied? And what does it actually do for the corn, you know, in the system approach?
Yes, this product is in a liquid solution, so we're able to apply it in furrow with the seed at planting time. We're applying about a tenth of a gallon per acre on the rate, and it in turn then populates those corn roots as that corn plant develops.
Let's talk about, obviously, the continual feed of that nitrogen. We know at different stages of growth, corn uses more nitrogen than others, but with this product, it sounds like as a biological, it's just sort of a slow feed, slow release, continual feed.
That's correct. These populations of this microbe are consistently feeding that plant. That's one of the big benefits of having a nitrogen-fixing bacteria on the corn root. When, in fact, we might be losing some nitrogen as the crop proceeds, we might be losing some through leaching or runoff, this product is consistently providing that nitrogen without that loss.
Now we're talking corn, and maybe we can just sort of forecast ahead too. It sounds like you've also got some work in the pipeline for other commodities that this might be used on.
We do. Since this is tailored for a grass crop, the natural progression is going to be for wheat. So we're developing a product for wheat, and we're also looking at bacteria that could be better at fixing nitrogen even on soybeans as we move forward. So we have a lot of exciting things in our pipeline. We're excited to be bringing this product, first of its kind, to the market, and we believe that this is going to bring some real value for growers. Plus, bring an opportunity for growers to be more sustainable, to really address environmental concerns, especially in our state of Ohio, where the sensitivity has been rising in the past 5 years. We think this has got a natural fit and a solution for farmers that are looking for a way to manage at a better level.
Absolutely. Well, some big news that they're going to be talking about here in just a matter of minutes at the Commodity Classic is some yield data that you're going to be releasing and some positive numbers, it sounds like.
That is correct. We're excited. We have an opportunity to talk a little bit about the results we had from third-party grower trials this year. Looks like the performance against just straight synthetic fertilizer is going to be somewhere around 5.8 bushel per acre advantage for Pivot Bio. We also have a collection of university trials that range anywhere from Nebraska, Arkansas, Iowa State, other universities, and we're seeing about a 6 bushel per acre advantage with Pivot Bio in those university trials. So we're seeing really nice results. The one thing we have learned about the product as well is where we're on lighter soils, sandier soils, we're seeing even better improvement for yield than those average results across the U.S.
So nice to have that factor where sometimes those soils are the harder ones to be able to make sure we hang on to that nitrogen, that we can produce it. And obviously with the yields, that ultimately means dollars back to the growers.
It really does. And another solution for
managing
nitrogen.
Visiting again with Randy Minton. He is with Pivot Bio about some exciting things going on in the agronomy industry. Randy, thank you for your time.
Thank you very much for the opportunity.